At the interface between two spaces lies the edge, where soil meets sky, ocean meets land, sea meets river, foot meets rock. The edge is a fringe, a precipice, a margin. It doesn't belong on the inside, at the core, or at the heart. It is a dynamic, shifting pulse. It is constantly created, constantly transformed. It slips from perimeter to zone, from border to region. But its origin is the same. The edge hoards the refuse of the living. It collects the garbage, stockpiles the waste. It is a haven for the discarded and the dead, where detritus rots in quiet layers, where nutrients accumulate, where fertility springs. Given the chance, the smallest edge will become the wildest river, the deepest wood, or the whitest beach. Wherever there is a center, there is an edge. Wherever there is an edge, there are edge dwellers. When left to the shadows, edge dwellers get by. When nourished, they bloom. When uprooted, they find another edge.